So we left our little hiding hole for the night. We're making our way to Gander, which isn't very far. And then from there, we're heading up towards Dildo, I think. Okay, so we just passed Gander. And we are... Some of you. Yeah, that's it. I've seen a couple frogs, I've seen some birds, and we've seen foxes. That's about it, I think, so far.
Want to see a moose, just not right in front of
me. Yeah, want to see a moose, but just not right in front. Yeah, I can understand that. But yeah, there's some more of the view while we're driving. Okay, so, apparently we're going through National Park, or we just entered it, Terra Nova National Park. So we shall see what this brings. I don't know how much you can make out, but not too bad of a little sight. There's just trees on each side. Clouds are looking a little dark up there, so we'll see what we get ahead. Not supposed to get any rain, but you never know. Nice little view up front. We're They're working on, I'm assuming a more highway road. Okay, so we're passing Clarenville there. I don't know. yeah, this is, we're not far from where we're staying tonight. Dildo Pond property. Water over on that side. Looks like a boating dock. Actually, looks like a nice boat there. I don't know. Find this place, it's on I Overlander. Yeah, I forget the name though. It's right up by Dildo, if you were to look.